You know, even if there's not this like suspense that drives the plot forward, like will they stop the bad guys or something like that, tension itself is kind of the overriding mood for this whole thing. Even if you hate Mr. Verloc, the main character in Our Secret Agent, you still get sucked into this world where he's kind of not really an anarchist, kind of not really a foreign agent, kind of not really a family man. The terrorist plot doesn't even feel that high stakes compared to the interpersonal plot.